He was there from the beginning. A power that exists at the end of all things. He walked with our gods and shaped our deepest beliefs. An executioner at the gallows. A lone hunter on a pale horse. A soldier on the battlefield. A criminal in the shadows. Fields become burial grounds in his wake. Every great atrocity, every feeble passing, he stands witness. In our strife, in our revolutions,